If your pick fell inside your guitar, do this.